giving me confidence instead of trying to escape through my comics. Why don't I just blast a little something like Onyx to put me in the mood to want to fight and write songs that say what I want to say to the kid that said that I eyeballed him. Grab hold of my balls like that's right, fight's on, bitch. Who would have knew from the moment I turned the mic on that I could be iconic in my conquest? It's worth a fight dog from a tribe conquest.
This is my legacy.
Would always think the sky is falling. Now I think the fact that I'm differently wired's awesome. Cause if I wasn't, I wouldn't be able to work words like this and connect lines like crosswords and use my enemies' words as strength to try and draw from and get inspired off them. Cause all my life I was told and taught I am not shit by you whack fucking giant sacks of lying dog shit. Now you shut up, bitch, I am talking. Thought I was full of horseshit and now you fucking worship the ground in which I am walking. Me against the world, so what? I'm Brian Dawkins versus the Hollow and 16 Lions offense. So bring on the Giants, Falcons, and Miami Dolphins. It's the body bag game, bitch, I'm supplying coffins. Cause you dicks butt kiss, bunch of Brian Ball dingers. You gon' diabolica, I've been diabolical with this dialogue since 99 Rockets. You don't respect the legacy I leave behind, y'all can suck a dick. The day you beat me, pigs will fly out my ass in a flying saucer.
And this is my